think that would be some great momentum for the Eagles going into the start of the second quarter.
You can see why the Vikings score as many points as they do with the weapons that they have, both at quarterback and also at running back. And the good thing is, with a lot of time left, the coaches have an opportunity to make some defensive changes here, and he's going to take it into the end zone. Number 35, Sullivan Landry.